He was the first male country star to top the bill at the London Palladium. Many times voted number one international male country singer. He's a legend in his own time. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend, Slim Whitman!
I'm tired. All alone, It's a story that's never been told. I'll be carried to the new jail tomorrow, me and my poor darling home. Well, those cold prison bars all around me, and my head on a pillow of stone. Of an angel over these prison walls I would fly. I'd fly to the arms of my darling, thank you.
I've been standing in one place. You haven't seen any smoke up here, have you? No smoke here. But when he comes out, there's going to be smoke. When I first came to this country, I didn't have a son. I had a daughter. I was talking to the wife one day, and I said, I think we should have a son. She said, so do I when I first come home. I have a son tonight. Bring the music up, guys.
Would be my best friend. Of all the queen that I've
We had about 5 minutes left. The boys were packing up, putting their guitars in the cases, and I said, don't put them in there yet. Said, you only got 5 minutes. I said, it won't take but three. I'm packing. I said, nobody will ever hear this except on stage. It'll never be on record. It'll never be on EMI or whatever. When I finish this, I'll put it in my briefcase and take it home to Jerry for her anniversary. I took it home to her, and I said, sit down. It's the only time she ever did what I told her. She heard about half of the song. She cried. I heard a little bit more of it, and I cried. The dog was there, he cried. But she's the only one that has the song. I'd like to sing it for you. I'd rather live my life with you and live you share alone to be a king of a vast domain than to reign on a golden throne. To feel the thrill of a goodnight kiss would dim the value of things I miss. I'd rather live my life with you than to reign on a golden throne.
The winding of the wheel just makes it colder. Your son.
That was the best note of the whole thing. And like everybody else has probably ever been on this stage, they have a new record, and so do we. So we'd like to sing four or five of them. All of them.
Speciale kleur, hij heeft een mooi geel randje. Daarom is het een apart geregistreerd soort. Ik heb hem al jaren van 7. Ik heb 4 jaar terug, 5 jaar terug de naam gegeven. Daar heb ik toestemming voor Slim gehad. Dus, dat is alles. Je ziet, het is een mooie aparte kleur. Het is een hele goede broeitulp. En hij is ook goed voor de tuin, dus hij is vele mogelijkheden. Prima.
Dat is lekker wel hoor.
Thank you. Nice seeing you. Let's go. How you been doing?
Good help.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Just pressed on.
It's kind of unusual for you to give him a headache.
Thank you. Nice seeing you again. How are you? Nice seeing you again. Yes,
where am I?
I have a.
Oh, yeah? It's going to help. I'm going to wear it all the time now. This is what I've been needing.
Oh, we should take Bernie. Put it back.
Not too bad, really.
Oh?
Yeah, about like that.
Thank you.
I see you. Thank you.
On Sunday.
Okay. Yeah, we'll see you there then. Okay. Yes.
Okay, put them on the stage.
How are you?
If you want to take him home.
Thank you very much. Now, I bet you've got a name that I can't spell. Spell your name.
C-L-A-S-O-M.
Ah, how do you pronounce that?
Gleason.
That's lovely.
Yes?
Yeah.
William Gleason.
Which part of Holland are you from?
We are coming from Drenthe.
Eastern part.
Zwolle?
No.
Groningen?
I'm Irish.
Amsterdam?
I'm Irish. What do I know?
Amsterdam?
Yeah.
About 160 kilometers.
All right. The other side of the country.
Ah, sure.
I'm from Ireland.
Ireland?
Uh-huh. Yes. Have you been to Ireland?
No.
It's a nice country. Expensive. Slim was in Ireland on this trip.
Yes.
Yeah?
Thank you. So. It's very nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you. And hello to everybody in Holland. All the country music. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Hey, Bradley.
How come you've got an easy name?
Well, Peter is also a Dutchman.
Oh. I'm going to go down. I'd love to go to Holland.
My name is French. Yes, my dad was French.
Yeah. Beautiful name.
Yeah.
Thank you. See you all on Sunday.
Yes.
Okay.
The bill at the Palladium, and he's been many times voted number one male international male vocalist, country male vocalist. He's a legend in his own time and a real pioneer in country music. I know you're all waiting to see and hear him, so I'm going to move out of the way and make room for Mr. Slim Whitman.
Kentucky walls. as I sit here alone in the moonlight, I can see your smiling face, and I long once more for your embrace and that beautiful Kentucky. Taste of water, cool water. Dan and I, with throats burned dry, so they cried for water. Each star's a pool of water. Cool water. With the dawn, I'll wake and yawn. Carry on to water. Cool, clear water. You listen to him, Dan. He's a devil, not a man. He spreads the burning sand with water. Dan, can't you see that big green tree? The water's running free, waiting there for you and me. Cool, clear water.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And it has been 45 years. It was 45 years in March of this year that we started singing. In fact, 1948. And the wife and I got married in 1941. So this is 52 years of marriage with a wife. I'm kind of tired. Go ahead. I'll wait on you. I'm very proud of all of it. The show business, every time we come to England, you know, they keep, the promoters keep saying the farewell. In fact, this is the anniversary, I think, 5 years of the farewell tours. They keep trying, but they never succeed because there's always a lot of people when we come over. I have a lot to talk about a little bit later, and I'm going to put this
microphone up here.
When the next fellow comes out, I won't have to fool with it. You can see about the difference in our sizes. I'll tell you the rest in a few minutes. Oh, please meet me tonight in the moonlight. Please meet me tonight all alone. Cause I have a sad story to tell you. It's a story that's never been told. I'll be carried to the news jail tomorrow, leaving my poor darling alone, where those cold prison bars all around me, and my of
mine a dawn. Her eyes are bluer, her faults are fewer, her lips are truer. My China dove, I'd rather have a doll to play I could call my own than someone else just like you. With a heart of stone, she'll never leave me, not to see me, never grieve me, my China doll.
Jerry, on our 25th anniversary, I was in Nashville doing an album, and we got down to about 5 minutes. The guys were putting their guitars in the cases, and I said, not yet, take them back out. We have another song. He said, you can't do a song in 5 minutes. I said, I can do one in 3 minutes. So what's the name of it? I said, doesn't make a difference, just hold on. I said, the record company will never hear this one. The only person that will hear it will be the wife, and if I sing it on stage, which I'm gonna do in a second here. Anyway, we recorded the song, I put it in my briefcase, took it home, and when I came through the door, I told the wife, I have a surprise for you, sit down. First time she ever did what I told her. She did sit down, I put the record on, and about halfway through, she was crying. A little bit more than I was crying. A little bit more the dog was crying. But it's a good one. I'd rather live my life with you and with you share a home than to be a king of a vast domain.
of a goodnight kiss. 'Twould dim the pleasure of things I miss. I'd rather live my life with you than rain on a golden throne.
May their lives be filled with love.
From the village hidden deep in the valley, one rainy morning dark and gray, a soul winged its way to heaven. Jimmy Brown had passed away. Just a lonely bell was ringing in this little valley town. Was farewell that it was saying to our friend Jimmy Brown and the little congregation. Pray for guidance from above, lead us not into temptation, may his soul find its salvation. Of thy great eternal love.
Bunch of them out there. Last night my dad forgot to take his medicine, and he saw these up here and he didn't know what they were, so now he knows. Anyway,
I forgot it again tonight.
Each year we come over here, and the Dutch people from Holland come over at least to one show and see one show. This time they came to two, and they brought us these tulips to take back with us, and we'd like to give them a special round of applause tonight for coming all that way.
Only thing that bothers me is how am I going to get them on the airplane? But I'm going to try, and we appreciate that.
We'll have the flight attendants hold them all the way. I was enjoying the tulips so much I forgot. I'd like to introduce the band, the Stardusters, to you. And on your right, on the electric bass, with the electric blue eyes, Mr. John Cornell. And on the white electric rhythm guitar with the electric brown hair, Mr. Jack Hills. And way, way back there in the back, beating the skins tonight on drums, Mr. Luce Langery. Our own personal man in black, Mr. Shane Terrio. This is about the 12th day out on the tour, and he still hasn't found the rest of his guitar. Half of it's missing. Mr. Bill Clark. And last but not least, on the swing and steel guitar, Mr. Steve Larios.
Yep.
every day.